How to properly open your Ostrich Chaise Lounge or Ladies Comfort Lounger. First, always open the legs fully. Next, it is okay to open the top and bottom of the Chaise Lounge. To open the patented open and close face cavity, flip the pillow back and pull the face cushions through. To close, reverse these steps. And remember, always close the top and bottom first, followed by the legs.